Awesome. Come on out, guys. It's time for the review.
What's going on, guys? Hope you're having a good week, and we are back with another Gundam Breaker Battlelog. We've got the Target exclusive RX-78-2 America type. This patriotic entry grade requires no tools, only has a few runners. I don't think this guy actually made an appearance in the show, which is fine. We got some sick American flag and eagle stickers, which is really cool, actually. I don't even think I'm going to put these on there, honestly. You could use these for something else. And then that pretty standard entry grade RX-78-2 molding. Too much. You can see that they're like barely attached, so you can just get in there and pop them right off. The V-fin is white on this iteration, not yellow. That threw me for a second, but that's okay. And there's less poly caps with these as well. It's just more of a molded joint, as you can see, in lieu of there being a bunch of poly caps. I guess it's hard to press those too for an entry grade. The feet have lots of nice details though, and the layering on the shield is always fun. Between the white, the blue, and there should be a red piece. Yes. Not a ton going on here, but that's okay. Because the gimmicks we do have are going to be a lot of fun, even though they are matte stickers. But let's build it.
Now, brother, when I tell you that it is about damn time that we finally got ourselves an America-type Gundam, I mean, after all, gun plus freedom. America's about freedom. He's got guns. I like guns. And after all the times that I drop my missus off at Target, it's about time I got myself a little something. I said to myself, why not one of these little Gundams? With the bald eagle. Piloted by Uncle Sam himself. Beautiful. All jokes aside, this is a very easy build. I opted not to do much sanding or cleanup or even panel lining because this kit truly is an accessibility kit. Anyone can grab it at Target, a place that doesn't sell tools or very good panel lining options. So being able to just pick this up as your first kit, snap it together, and have it and be proud of it is big, and that's how I want to showcase it. If you are an experienced builder or even just have a few kits under your belt, you will breeze right through this. There's not anything technical going on here, but it might take you an hour or two if this is your first one. Now, talking about the loadout, we have the beam magnum, we have the shield. We have only the hilts for the swords. If this is your first kit, I assure you, if you are hooked, you get the itch like I did many months ago, you will get beam saber parts that you can swap out. And if you already have some, you just pop it right on, no problem. I am always so impressed by how articulate these entry grades end up being for having so few parts. They really make those parts count and they work well. We have a nice deep pose here, almost final shot reminiscent. And now moving into a more dynamic pose, we could have him free falling down to earth, shield risen to block some shots, getting ready to retaliate with his beam magnum. The stickers are also like, this is an entry grade kit, but these are premium Bandai stickers, my dudes. We have the bald eagle sticker on the shoulder. We got the stars and the stripes. If this doesn't make you want to listen to Travis Tritt and drink a case of PBR, then, like, your wood's wet, brother. That's all I'm going to say. All in all, while the RX-78-2 America type is not the most glamorous or articulate, it is certainly fond. It's a lot of fun. And if you are able to get to a Target, I recommend picking this kit up. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next week.